funny. We both just overshot the same corner. Riding side by side, so we don't have the waiting for the dust to settle issue as much. Lead rider and a second rider in side by side, so the lead rider knows he can come across left any time. Otherwise, the second rider can duck in if you're doing it the other way. Slowing down for the jump. I didn't know the rider's coming. Slow down. I probably should slow down for that. Every day here in Queensland, we see more other riders on the tracks than Al's seen in years in Tassie. trail ride. Overshoot. I was just checking that the track didn't go straight ahead there. You know, I thought it might. GPS is off.
Yours went that way.
No, just, no, I ran off the road.
I thought I pushed you off. Yeah, I just got over pissed.
You know, it's funny. I know that things look different one way than the other, you know, but this is kind of a memorable kind of track that you think, oh yeah, there's the big valley over there. You know, it goes up and winds around the mountain. You think, yeah, yeah, I'd remember this from yesterday. You know, not a long time ago. I have no recollection whatsoever of having done this on either day one or yesterday. I don't remember a track that went up the middle of a big valley and was, you know, overgrown little lane like this, or this bit. I no recollection whatsoever. Probably got it on video. That bit actually I kind of do remember, because Alan stopped at it. But the rest of this, it's like it's brand new. I really do get good value out of rides. So they're all kind of new-ish. Anyway, enough of that, back to the ride. For those on video, this will all look flat. This will all look like it's, you know, the same level, because it's the same level as the bike, the helmet, and my camera. Believe me when I say this is not flat. It's also very loose material. There's lots of free-falling rocks like those. But it is cool. Nice little valley. So, thanks to the miracle of InReach, Alan just messaged me and said he's got a flat tire on this rough, horrible section. But I only bought one tube. And we used it yesterday on my flat tire. So I sent a message saying he'll have to nurse it down. I don't know what else we can do. Well, there is nothing else we can do. It's gonna end up having to come. So. It is what it is. Go up and see what's going on. I do have a pump. We do have patches, but we got no glue. Guess we can put a patch on it. Log. I'm nervous about pinging a tire.
And don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell if you want to see some more of these videos. There's a couple more coming up and a few more bits and pieces. So yeah, stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Cheers.